job is Birmingham police officer, and it helps me out with my cardio.
I'm a mom of three, and I've been a runner all my life and just decided that I needed to try something different.
I was kind of stuck in a rut with routine, going to the gym, doing the same workout over and over and over.
Definitely the accountability makes me be a better person at work, at home, and all around.
I started because I was tired of working out at the gym and doing the same thing day in and day out.
I think this has helped me do some things I probably wouldn't do on my own, like those extra sets of reps. What do I like about this place? I like the teamwork, the workouts.
I like that I can come to a gym and work out, and I'm motivated by the people here.
It's different every day, so you're not constantly doing the same thing.
The space is easily can be turned into a bunch of different things. Like the way it's set up today is not the way it's going to be set up tomorrow or the day after that. And so our exercise routines will change from day to day.
It's always different. That's one of the good things about it. You know, they concentrate on different muscle groups or different activities, cardio, weights. So you never know exactly what it's going to be.
And it allows me to go to school and go to my job full time without sacrificing staying in shape.
I needed a good routine that had some accountability, lots of variety.
Seeing fantastic results.
Usually I show up after work, get a good sweat going, get a good workout going, go home at night, feel good about myself. What has not worked out for me in the past is joining a gym, like Gold's or Lifetime.
After I got married, you kind of gained some happy weight from that, and running wasn't cutting anymore, so I needed something with strength training, but also did cardio.
Going to the gym does not work for me. Going to the gym was just very tedious. You just go in there and you look at all the equipment, and you don't even know where to begin.
It definitely takes me outside of my comfort zone by allowing somebody else to push me.
Every day that I can see my group of friends and we're all encouraging each other and going hard, and it's kind of like home. And all the trainers, they push you. They push you really hard and they really care about you.
This just helped me to understand what I could do to make myself better.
I love coming every day and seeing what they're going to surprise us with. It is different all the time.
This is the only thing that I will actually do.
Listen, I would say that it's not going to be easy, but there's such a team mentality here that we want to help everybody that comes to Squad Fitness.
Come give it a try. It's going to be different to start off with, but if you stick with it, you will see results.
I would say just come try it and keep coming back to try it because you will feel so proud of yourself.
Definitely give it a try. It's not going to be easy the first couple days, couple weeks, but don't give up.
I have lost 26 pounds.
I have lost 20 pounds since last fall.
I've lost about 10 pounds.
I've dropped 2 pant sizes.
In the first 2 weeks, I lost 7 pounds.
Definitely gotten much more toned.
I lost about 20 pounds.
Just wanted to get stronger and to get more endurance.
Probably in the best shape I've been since I was 20.
I feel great. I have more energy.
Push through it and you'll love it.
I feel very strong.
I feel awesome.